So of course I'm back with Nuru really quick. Of course, poggers, all that Duck and Bad video. So of course we got some new news for Duck right now. Sorry, my mic sounds a little bit too low. Of course, I did actually just reset it. So sorry about that though. Of course, that just happened though. But thank you to Minato, Ignite. We got every Duck and Cat out here. Everybody can shout everybody out for all the translations, all the new updates, stuff that just came out for GP. I actually just made a short on it. I was like, I don't even need to upload that anymore, but I might still, just to get my full opinions and stuff like that. Of course, on like all of the new like update stuff that came out for JP, we got a whole bunch of new stuff now, a lot of new video footage and everything of the new update. I got everything I possibly could. If there's more, I'm gonna make a part two video. If not, I'm gonna get into a short, because that's again the reason I've been doing shorts and videos kind of back and forth. If I'm just going back and forth, however I feel, whatever. I've been doing that a lot lately though, just for content. It's easier to get out, it's much faster, more viewers, more engagement. It's been really helpful and I love it though. It's just so good, but yeah. Plus, got a whole bunch of new stuff. I was going to record this earlier, though, but my power went out, so hopefully I'm not going to jinx it right now. I don't want to jinx it or anything, so I had to reset everything again, so I just had to deal with all that this morning. So, trust me, the video would have been out way sooner if I didn't have to do everything again, but yeah. But now, look like for this one from Minato's first image right here, it says, now you can sort by your box by characters that are not like fully max link level. So, pretty much, I guess, like, the link level, like, is actually implemented inside the game category system now, so it goes from, like, 1, I guess, to, like, 0. No, 0, 1 to, like, you know, 10 now, it seems like it. Yeah, okay, looks like that. Probably not in, like, no particular order, just, like, it's, like, it literally just goes from, like, that type of, order. Okay, yeah, good, you can sort it by 10. Okay, that is useful. I've been waiting for this forever for Dokken. But, yeah, Gold will probably get this in, like, a month or two. Again, they kind of update their stuff pretty fast, though, so I'm excited about that, though. Of course, that's gonna be so much helpful. So now I can actually look and see, like characters that haven't got link level. I'm gonna struggle a little bit with it too much, though. I love that already. It's already a big helpful, big tip. Everything already, though. We got a new data download. We got a new Trunks. The new team is okay. So it's called Super Saiyan Teen Trunks and Super Saiyan Broly. A whole completely what if new unit for Dokken. They do Dokken Awaken. Again, I feel like they're gonna be an LR unit at this point, because this type of metal usually means they're gonna awaken to an LR. So. That's a big idea right now. Again, the free play Goku right now is going to probably be an LR. He's probably going to be an LR. It's kind of obvious. Because I don't think, this truck is like from the story event. He's like from like a completely different time period. So is this Broly. But I like the what if. They had their own little new animation. It looks amazing. Like, I'll find it on here. A Super Battle Road Trunks. Here it is. I saw it this morning. I was like, holy crap. It's like right almost from the Broly movie. Like, this could have been a Goku unit. Like, look at this. Like, this what if. Like, this is awesome. Like, put in the original animation from Dokken, like a new, brand new. This is better than the freaking Down Celebration ones we just got, so. It's really everybody giving their power to Trunks and Broly. I love it. Like, I love it. Well, imagine if this was talking about Super Broly, like Z Trunks. That would have been amazing. I know, we can get more What If cards in the future, though. I guess we're going down the Legends route, like, you know, Shallot was free, Zaha was free, who else was free? I can't remember who else was free. I think it was Giblet, however you want to pronounce it. I go both ways, just cause I don't know, but yeah, like everybody giving the other energy, like the Broly movie, like, oh my, like this could have been a Goku unit. Oh my gosh, like they ripped it almost one for one from the movie, like a what if. It's crazy. I think it's just a glorified cutscene though, pretty much, but this was the active skill they had active. Oh, this would be awesome, like everybody giving out their power, like that's awesome. Of course, Jiren's crappy EZA, which sucks. And all the side EZAs, which suck. New Pendulum Battle, new skill orbs that you can get from the story event. I think it's for Broly, and specifically Broly and Trunks. They get their own skill orbs. We got a Link Level Ball, medium, large, and Link Skill Ball. I call it Link Level Ball. A new Link Level Ball pretty much is medium, large, and of course, medium, large, and of course, small. Small, medium, large, pretty much how, like, are the potential orbs. Like, you could level them up, it increases a certain amount. It doesn't do it, like, all the way, but you can increase it up, though. But yeah, new Broly asset, hatchet. Oh, yeah, they're finding hatchet. I forgot about that. And I think this is the new unique skill. Yeah, this is brand new. This is a brand new icon for the game, though. But yeah. Yeah, for Goblins, it'll be, like, a month or two. They tend to do this stuff pretty, pretty fast, though. So I like that, though. But I'm excited for that. But yeah, like, we got a whole bunch of new stuff in here. I was going to originally make this, like, a little short right here, because I've been do that for all the data downloads, making them into shorts. It's easier that way. Just is way easier. The new Trunks. I get, like I said, a whole bunch of new stuff in here, though. What was this, the new update? Yeah, new Link Level Ball, new animations and everything. They could have done assets for that. new event, is where you get to skill orbs, the new missions and everything. It seems like that. Yeah, the new missions for that. Of course, Trunks and Broly new equip. They're only like little equip orbs and everything. Skill orbs and everything. We log in for some get skills. I think for Broly and Gohan, Broly and Trunks. You have 16 stones, like level ball. Dang, 100. Dang, that's nice though. Holy crap. Just for like logging in and everything? Nice. And of course, we got new, of course, like I said, just new files, names and stuff that like for like level ball, like leveling up, like level up, max level, like gold grade, silver grade, bronze grade, like for all the new stuff. What else was in here? Oh, the barbershop refreshed actually. For the green shop and of course the blue shop, they're all like that. That's actually really, really good. Of course, like I said, the new Link skill orbs look like you get this from the Dragonstone sales. It seems like it. Of course, it's the new event. Then of course we got what was in here. Oh yeah, Trunks and Broly. Let's go over them really quick though. So they do. Also, yeah, Super Saiyan Trunks teen or like teen Super Saiyan Trunks and Super Saiyan Broly. Yeah, cause he's the blue hair from the movie though. Like yeah, this card is amazing. Like this What If unit. Whew, wait, they're pulling all legends right here. Like it's crazy. Like. Keep in mind that Zuno will duck into a contend LR later. It's obvious. Like the metal design for this Trunks and the metal design, where is it? I just had it in here. Yeah, the metal design for Trunks and Broly. Yeah, that's easily gonna be an LR. Like the TU, this is gonna be the TUR for the LR metal. Then of course, like I said, because it always starts out with the SSR art. It always does. It looks like Super Strike, but these usually are like a combination of Super Strike and like free to play, just free to play metals are like always like the Super Strikes, LRs. It's gonna be like this, and it's gonna, like I said, gonna Dokkan Awakening. Like right now for Dokkan, I love this. This update's amazing. Quality of life, this update's amazing. Of course, on the Teen Super Saiyan Trunks, and of course Broly. So they do time travelers key to all sets of 50%. Yeah, that's easily an LR. Slash maybe like yeah, easy LR because they always do that no matter what. I think never easy ace is key 3 because back in the day, like Tech Golden Frieza and Sword Bay have this. The free to play unit, they have that. If you go back to my Frieza videos, they had this old type Ludra skill. But now I think Trunks and the new Kid Goku Awakening, yeah, I think Krillin have this for their leader skill. So there, I mean that of course, like I said, that Goku's easy to Goku Awakening to an LR. You can tell from the categories, the link sets, and everything. Obviously, like I said, this is a 1-8 unit though. So of course it's gonna be different. Of course it's gonna be obvious. But yeah, they're gonna Goku Awakening to an LR. Yeah, Goku's getting a lot of free to play LRs. Again, might not be immediate. Might not be, crazy right now, though, but holy crap, though, this is gonna be insane. The 12 key raise defensive for one turn, supreme damage, they do a lot, too, holy crap. Medium chance, the passive medium chance performing, attack defense up 80%, plus additional, which has a medium chance of becoming super attack. Medium chance perform a crit, plus additional attack defense up 30% when super attacking, when HP is 50% or above, okay, that's not too bad. Performing a super attack, performs additional attack, which has a medium chance of becoming a super, they're just super attacking with the roof. HP 50% or less, performs a super attack and additional attack. Great chance to perform a crit, plus additional attack defense of 31%. Reduces damage received by 8% per super attack performed within the same turn. Holy crap, you think they're good? That's good. We just have all these crappy units. So yeah, this unit has been at least made like last year or like in 2021. Like I said, they always make this stuff a year in advance. It feels like a 2021 unit though. So pretty much, you gotta perform a lot of super attacks for them to be really good, which I don't care about that, though, but dang, it's like, make the tech LR Trunks on crack, like, I mean, do tech Sword Pope Trunks on crack right now, holy crap. Like I said, so the same Warrior Race, of course, can be totally different. Same Warrior Race, same lineage, Shocking Speed, Breath for Battle, Super Saiyan, Shattering Dimensions, Shattering the Limit, I don't know why the heck I said it right there, categories of Time Travelers, Full Power, Joint Forces, Super Saiyans, Connected Hope, Adjusted Will, Power Wishes. Again, just unique and different. For all these what-if units, I love the categories because it's unique, it's different. We don't know what they're going to be on. This token what-if unit's amazing. This probably is the best like type of unique unit in the game. Like, and it's for free. Like, it's completely for free. Like, what the world? But yeah, it's pretty much everything for the new update, though. I don't need to really go over anything else, but holy crap. Like, this is awesome for Dokkan. Like, this is one of their best updates, easily. One of their best updates. Yeah, look, you can get more medals for Trunks right there. But if they like say like sold out on crit, like maybe like the Patara medals. 318, huh? Wonder if they could. Well, that actually would be kind of cool if they Dokkan Awakening on Saiyan Day, because it's just 318 right there. I just thought about that. If they Dokkan Awakening on Saiyan Day, that actually would be awesome. If they would wait that long. Well, no, it didn't take that long for the Trunks to Dokkan Awaken. About like a month or two, so. Yeah, I definitely felt like they could awaken on Saturday. But that's pretty much everything I want to kind of cover in Gorilla today. But yeah, holy crap, this was awesome, though. But yeah, though, I'm going to end up on this right here. See you guys later, though. Thanks for watching. Have a great day, Graph. I'll go check again, though. Make sure you stay safe. Wash your hands. God bless all people with output or a mask and toilet paper if you need to. If you can, plus that's just guys. And copy your show for some Discord shows. If you query, guys are awesome. Wake up, think about awesome for the, of course, check to hit it again. Me and Snoopy, bro. Me and him, we're literally just like best friends in Dokkan at this point. Like, we literally talk about Dokkan every single day. Tonight, though, we got the discussion about to be fire, because holy crap, it's a lot to talk about right here. It's a lot to talk about. Sorry if these videos get out a little late or early. It's been video bonanza with Dokkan the last few days, so, yeah. Like, with the global, roadmap, with this update, it's crazy right now. But yeah, Snoopy, if you're watching this, if you're out there, my boy, Dokkan time tonight, let's go. Dokkan, Dokkan talk, let's go. But yeah, though, see you guys later, Dokkan, though. Peace out.